Greetings guys, Si here and welcome back to the channel. Today we're talking about something so important and so easy that can just improve your game instantly. We're talking breathing. Let's go. Some of you may have seen this TikTok on my page this week.
Do you have a breathing routine? In look at target. Out settle over ball. In prep for shot. Out at impact and beyond.
That is right. I have a specific breathing routine, really, really simple, that I employ every single time I hit a golf shot. It's very, very easy. You can copy it, you can create your own, but I highly recommend having a breathing routine so that every time you hit a shot, you make specific movements and specific breaths, and it just puts you in that calm, relaxed, repeatable, consistent,
what a golfing word that is,
position to hit and execute the shot that you want to hit, that you have planned to hit. So let's talk through my breathing routine in more detail, and we'll use the putting landing studio. Once I've decided my line and my speed, which I obviously do with my aim point and my pacing, which you've seen in other videos, and of course we can go over that in more detail if we need to, it's all about executing that putt. And what I do is a very, very simple thing, and I do it every single time. First of all, I step up to just inside the ball. I breathe in as I turn towards the target and have two practice swings in my out breath with my eyes looking at my target, my location, my distance. This takes in all the surroundings and gives me a chance to just settle everything down. Then I get in behind the ball. I take an in breath again as I look at the target, and I breathe out as I draw my eyes back towards the golf ball, then settle myself in. One last in breath and out breath as I make contact and through the ball, releasing that air, executing the shot, releasing that shot away out of my control and away out towards the target in the distance. For the in breath, I feel like I'm taking in information, I'm taking it inward, I'm looking at the target, breathing inwards, I'm looking down at the ball, breathing in, filling my lungs with air before I execute the shot. And the out breath is all about letting go, releasing, letting myself, giving myself the opportunity to execute the shot I want to hit. I make sure that I exhale continuously through the shot and into that follow through, because I can't control anything and I don't want any snap reactions. I want to keep myself nice and calm as I exhale through the shot. It's very easy to instantly react badly if you hit a bad shot, whereas I find if I exhale and completely exhale before I allow myself any physical reaction, then it keeps me much more level, keeps me much calmer. Now you can go away and obviously copy my technique, employ it, use it, go for it, it's yours to use if you like. But I would highly recommend experimenting with breathing routines to keep yourself calm, to keep yourself focused, to keep yourself in a repeatable position to execute those golf shots time and time again. There we go. Really, really quick video today. Nice and short, nice and simple. Give this a go. Let me know in those comments if A, you have a breathing routine, or B, having watched this, you think, you know what, I might have a go at that. Let me know. It'd be really interesting to hear your thoughts. As always, thank you very much for watching. Do the YouTube-y stuff. Hit the subscribe button. Hit the like button. Share this video around with people that you think need a better routine and react better to bad shots. And we'll see you down here on the channel next time. Bye-bye.